on a cold winter's night, with a storm at its height, a lifeboat answered the call. They pitched and they tossed till we thought they were lost, as we watched from the harbor wall. Though the night was pitch black, there was no turning back, for someone was waiting out there. But each volunteer had to live with his fear, as they joined in a silent prayer. Carry us home,
home, home from the sea. Angels of mercy, answer our plea. And carry us home.
As they battle their way past the mouth of the bay, it was blowing like never before. As they gallantly fought, every one of them thought of loved ones back on the shore. Then a flicker of light, and they knew they were right. There she was, on the crest of a wave. She's an old fishing boat, and she's barely afloat. Please God, there are souls we can save, and carry them home,
home, home from the sea. Angels of mercy, answer our plea. Carry us safely home from the sea.
And back in the town, in a street that runs down to the sea and the harbor wall, they had gathered in pairs at the foot of the stairs to wait for the radio call. And just before dawn, when all hope was gone, came a hush and a faraway sound. 'Twas the coxswain, he roared, "All survivors on board, thank God, and we're homeward bound." To carry